be useful. At last. Out. I could fix this. Hope it lasts.
Deacon St. John's cell, May Hot Springs. Tuck, you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like...
Oh, goddammit, swarmers.
Yeah. Down you go.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
No, it's back that way. Scrap. Wait, no, not this way. Jesus, looks like the swamp tore him apart. Poor bastards. I mean, might be here somewhere, right?
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, God damn it. Go on. Fix this. Let's go.
Tucker. Tucker.
Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her. And,
yeah.
She's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No. No, of course not. It's just... a kid like Rose, she doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out. Sniper ambush, oh god damn it. Nice ambusher, yeah? Doesn't look too bad.
if they left anything worth the effort. Let's see. Yep. Thank you. Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Let me get the gate.
Drop off that rock for the kid.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she was thrilled. Made her day. Hell, it made her fucking year.
I bet. Lose her out.
Hey, one of the drifters.
Yeah. How's it going? Looks like you've had a few years here.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Your bike could use some work. Ah, rode this one hard. Fill her up. See ya.
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Yep.
You need something?
Mm-hmm. Right.
Nope.
Later, man.
St. John. Copeland to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Copeland. Okay.
Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Thank you.
Should be it. Okay, let's see what we got in here.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just... I'm trying to get clear. You know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No. I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here. Rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter. I'm fine.
Shit. Come on. Think.
Here, come here. I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
You know, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir. This is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go. That's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm going to collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. At least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
There's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on. The weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer...
Wow, look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person...